tonight. It's the third week of my Kickstarter. Everything's come to a still point. We're still beyond the goal, obviously, and that's amazing. And on the one hand, that's alleviated so much pressure. But on the other hand, I've been really wired. So I'd like to do something different this week. I had originally intended to talk about God, but how can I talk about all that is and was and ever will be? Now, I understand God language can be triggering for some, and I want to hold space for that. And for others, it fails to resonate. You can use whatever word you want. Atoms, energy, Shakti, Tao, all these and more will forever hit and miss whatever the heck it is that winds throughout the all. This poetry collection is equally sexual and spiritual. One part punk, two parts pure. Spirit is integral to my creative process, which is why I'd like to share a little meditation with you. If you're new to this experience, release expectation. Seriously. There's no right or wrong way to be. For me, meditation is simply about being present, accepting what is, and seeing God within every second. Obviously, that doesn't have to be what it means for you, but that's what it means for me. So, you want to do this?
Yay!
Okay. Get comfy. Listen to your body. Even if you're on the bus or whatever, just make a space for yourself. Don't man spread or anything, but make a space. And just breathe in through your nose if you can. Rest in the breath, then let it go. Try to breathe in and out through your nose if it's comfortable. And just go into that breath. When you breathe in, imagine a warm, grounding glow flooding you from your feet up through your spine to the top of your head. When you exhale, imagine a beautiful, clear light flushing through your body from the top of your head down to your toes. You can reverse those images if that's what works for you. Or you can imagine nothing at all. Open your eyes, close them, whatever works for you. Put your hands on your legs or take them to your heart. Do whatever you need to do to feel safe. You can readjust your sitting position, anything. Just listen to your body, be there with your body. You may feel things you don't like. You may feel something you love. It's all okay. Even if your thoughts are racing already, it's okay. They're allowed to be here. Now, if you like, pause before you take in your next breath. Try to feel out the energy before you take the breath in. And after you take that breath, pause at the top. What do you feel there? Feel the air circulate. As you receive and release. With every exhale, breathe through your body. Breathe into the earth. Recognize that you are safe. You are connected to the earth. And if that's all you need, that's great. Just do 7 more breaths. At your own pace. And if that's all you need, that's wonderful. But if you're called to breathe deeper, breathe deeper. Feel the energy change as it moves up your spine. If you've had trauma in your upper chakras, I'd say stay there, leave it there, come out of your meditative space. If you want to lift your energy a little bit, follow that up the spine. Keep gently sipping the air up. When you're at the top of your head again, pause for a moment. Recognize that you're connected. You are free. You are exactly where you're supposed to be. Now, travel down again with the breath. And it floods your whole body with light. Release your muscles. Melt back into your body. Give yourself a big hug. Even if you're on the bus, who cares? Wiggle your toes and your fingers, and all your shoulders and your neck. Your eyes have been closed, so you can slowly open them. The nice thing about that for me is there was no expectation. You know, sometimes when you want to share your thoughts, there's a pressure. Whereas with this, I mean, it was my first time guiding a meditation, so obviously suggestions of improvement there are helpful for me, but it's really just something I wanted to share. You know, I think we're all pretty wired these days. And I wanted to follow my own example from the previous video. I want to say what's worth saying, and meditation speaks way louder than words. So that's it. Thank you for seeing God with me. And if that language doesn't touch your heart, then thank you for being here with me. It's the same thing. As usual, like if you like, subscribe if you vibe, comment if you're called to, and donate if you can. The Kickstarter link is still below, but again, it's been such a wonderfully overwhelming experience of gratitude, so no pressure there, I promise. I'll see you next week.